Sophos MDR is a fully managed 24/7 service delivered by experts who detect and respond to cyber attacks targeting your computers, servers, networks, cloud workloads, email accounts, and more. Our expert team of security analysts, threat hunters, detection engineers, and Sophos XOps threat experts work hard behind the scenes to proactively protect your organization around the clock. The Managed Detection and Response Dashboard offers visibility into the work our teams are doing to deliver the MDR service and protect your organization. It also shows a summary of threats we've recently detected, investigated, and mitigated for you and your current account health summary. To see the MDR dashboard, sign into Sophos Central and go to My Products, then MDR. Let's start with the account health summary, which shows your current overall account health score out of 100. If your score is less than 100, click View All or visit the Account Health Dashboard to see your account health details and recommendations to improve your overall score. You can also see how your account health score compares to other organizations with a similar number of devices in your region. And if you've got Sophos MDR Complete, you can see if the Sophos Breach Protection Warranty included with your subscription is at risk based on your health check score, so you can take the necessary action to ensure your environment is following the Sophos recommended security configurations. With Sophos MDR, there are always experts available and actively looking after your incoming cases and detections. For your peace of mind, the MDR Analyst Coverage widget shows the number of active security analysts. It's monitored around the clock and displayed in your console. See the total effort spent by Sophos threat hunting and intelligence teams with the Threat Hunting and Intelligence Effort widget. These teams track established and emerging adversary groups and study their techniques to better protect your organization against them. Threat hunts conducted is the total number of threat hunts performed by the team. Using your data and both Sophos and third-party vendor telemetry, our proactive threat hunts identify attacker behaviors that only a human can detect and rapidly eliminate threats that evade detection by standard toolsets or other security products. New detections from Hunt are all the new detection rules created based on the threat hunts we've conducted. These new detection rules provide visibility of activities in your environment that could potentially cause damage. The detections generated from these rules enable us to quickly detect potential threats or suspicious activities so we can proactively defend and respond against active and future cyber attacks. The metrics here are for all MDR customers. Each proactive threat hunt performed by our specialist threat hunting team delves into the MITRE attack framework to thoroughly examine adversarial behaviors. You can see how the adversarial activity identified maps to the MITRE framework and the threat hunts by MITRE attack tactics widget. We also provide quick links to the weekly Sophos threat brief and the monthly Sophos threatcast, so you can keep up to date with the latest threat intelligence from our Sophos XOps teams. The Detection Engineering Effort widget shows you the combined and approximate effort in people hours of a small subset of our detection engineering team. This team, which is one of many, creates and maintains security analytics to improve threat detection. All MDR customers see the same numbers because they all benefit from this effort. You can also see the number of new and modified detection rules created by Sophos detection engineers focused on third-party integration threat detection use cases. The MDR team effort timeline graph enables you to see the approximate combined effort by Sophos threat hunting and intelligence teams and Sophos detection engineering teams shown in people hours over time. See the amount of time spent by Sophos MDR analysts as they conduct investigations on your behalf with the MDR case summary widget. This includes the number of cases that require further investigation, either by an advanced analyst or collaboration with your team, and the number of cases that have been fully investigated and resolved by the Sophos MDR team. And remember, attackers don't stop on weekends. Neither do Sophos MDR threat analysts. The MDR case summary widget specifically highlights the number of cases created and investigated during weekends on your behalf. The total cases and total cases count widgets provide our standard case metrics with different grouping options. This gives you better visibility of the different kinds of cases generated for your environment and helps you understand how they are broken down by severity, case type, status, verdict, and more. All the widgets you see here on the MDR dashboard are also available in the Sophos widgets gallery for use when creating your own custom dashboards. It's easy to create your own custom dashboard and export this information as a PDF summary report at any time for your organization. To do this, simply clone the MDR dashboard to create a custom dashboard, then export this custom dashboard as a PDF. Check out these valuable service insights on your Sophos MDR dashboard today. Just go to My Products, than MDR in your Sophos central console. To get started with Sophos MDR, speak to your Sophos partner or representative.